Hi, welcome back to my channel. This episode is fine, sure. This is day number 2 in the hospital. Yeah, I think it's day number 2 if I'm correct. Or maybe it's day number 3 actually. Anyways, I've been in the hospital for 2-3 days. Unfortunately, that the reason why I'm in this hospital is because that I had stomach pains and I could not keep my medication down, and being epileptic like I am, it's important for me to take my medication. So I had not been able to keep me down for over a week. It's been close to a month without taking my medications. I've been having a lot of seizures, not eating right, like I have been having a hard time keeping food down and medication down. And I've been having hallucinations where I see things that are not truly there. And I've been hurting myself as well as others because I'm not taking my meds like I should be, which is kind of scary and dangerous. So they're trying to figure out why I'm not keeping anything down. And then they're going to fix my medication up. So far, I'm starting to keep things down now. I do have IV. They've given me tests and medicine through my IV, which I do have in my arm here. You can see my IV in there. And the reason why I got two bracelets on is because everyone tells you that I have eye discipline. They moved me up from one room to another, and it's my third room. I'm on the second floor now. I find it very scary up here. Yeah, I find it very, very scary. I don't feel very comfortable here at all. I had a panic attack and hallucination. It's because you guys had to deal with me once already. And told me if I don't smarten up, then I'll have panic attacks. It scares me even more being here. It feels like I don't even, my body's starting to tighten up and I don't even want to move. I'm constantly looking around at others, and whoever comes near me, I freeze right out because I don't want them to touch me. I don't want them near me. I'm afraid that they're going to put handcuffs on me. How I feel here. And I've been by myself since about 10 o'clock. No, about 9 o'clock last night. Yeah, Pedro and Junior and I, and last night I've been by myself, so. And I think I'm only by myself for about 12 hours again. For 24 hours.
How you doing?
So, yeah. Not a big cut. The test that we do on me was a blood test. I have a strictly blood test done. I had a CT, I think it was, either a CT or an MRI, I think it's a CT, I think. And X-ray. They can make them less in my stomach. So I haven't got 6 months left yet. Which is a good thing. Pretty much everything that I had done. Oh yeah, and we did a treatment of my heart as well. So yeah, we did a treatment of my heart to see if my heart's working okay, which is fine. I have no problem with that. That's based on the test I had done. So yeah, I honestly don't feel comfortable. I feel kind of scared. Very scared. I feel like I'm the one causing the trouble here. I see bars around me. But also can't see it, or else I'll be coming to come and get out of the bars. So I can't mention that B word. Or else I'll be getting some kind of pain. Which is very scary. It's kind of hard to deal with the problems that I have when you can't even mention the problems. And it's kind of scary when you see things that aren't actually really there. You think they're there, but they're not actually there. And it's like hallucination. And that's what I have quite a bit. But every time I try to make it to the doctor's room, it says handcuffs will go on. So it makes me kind of scared. So I have to see the second update. So yeah, I've been in the hospital for about 2 or 3 days. And I can't remember if it's my second day or third day today. I don't really know what day it is now. it's Tuesday or Wednesday today. If it's Tuesday, then I would have been here. I came yesterday. But I came on Monday. So if it's... Okay, I only been here for one day, I guess. I came yesterday morning. Around 11 o'clock yesterday, so... I guess it's past 6:30 now, so... I've been only in here for a little over 24 hours. But 31.5 hours I've been here for, 31.5 hours. And I did have some seizures yesterday, quite a bit of seizures. And I did end up getting sick a couple times today as well. Nurses don't know that though. But yeah, I ended up having quite a bit of seizures yesterday. I haven't had any today's present now. Yeah, it's just basically update that I was staying in the hospital. Anyways, that's why I haven't been on YouTube for quite a while. Because I've been having some health issues. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye.